I'm Aidan White from the International Federation of Journalists. The picture that really stays in my mind and really helped bring together a whole number of important issues, human rights issues for me, was actually years and years ago in the late 70s. A friend of mine, he did a little painting, a painting of a demonstration outside an East London factory. And it's a painting of a woman in a sari using a megaphone and speaking to protesters. And around her, there are a number of Asian women. And these were women who were on strike for the right to form a trade union, and they'd been denied that, and they'd been locked out by their employers. And this painting really brought out the sort of the amazing struggle that was involved here, not only by sort of people who are vulnerable and marginalized, but actually for a really fundamental right to form a union.